breast implants for a 7-year-old.
No, well, it's not for a 7-year-old. Actually, it's a voucher because I'm an associate of a cosmetic surgery company. I decided to literally take control of the situation that I'm in and be able to offer for Poppy, when she's 18 or older, if she wants to have surgery, she can then do so.
Either that, or she can give it away, or she can sell it. There's the voucher. I've actually had the voucher in my hand here. This is an investment.
It's an investment, yes, for later on in the years.
This is a stock. This is a bond.
It's like a bond.
It's a bond. It's a breast bond.
It's like a bond.
This, I tell you, is an implant bond.
It doesn't have to be for breasts. It could be for anything.
Are she going to get future bonds?
Absolutely. She has to get a
butt bond.
Maybe. Liposuction bond. All my other kids do.